Hi, bagaholics! Hope you had a great week. Today I'm reviewing a special limited edition of a very famous and coveted Neverfull MM, which is a Neverfull from the Masters collection, the Van Gogh Neverfull MM. There are a lot of limited edition Neverfulls, not as many as Speedy limited edition, but there are a lot. But this one is my favorite, I have to tell you. Why? First of all, it's very special. And second, because of the color. Because I hope that your monitor and my video let you see the real color of the bag, but it's quite amazing, you know, this shade of light blue together, very supple violet touch. They make the bag so special. Each time you take it out, someone is contemplating it like a masterpiece in a museum, right? You come here to contemplate the painting, and this Neverfull is quite the same. If you're familiar with this collection, you know that all these Masters collection Neverfulls, they come with this type of charm, which is a Jeff Koons charm that you can also wear with any other bags and use as a charm in whatever form you like to use it. And the best part about Neverfull, and I bet you will like that, is that it has a pouch in it. And actually, this pouch is a little different from other Neverfull pouches. It has little D-rings on both sides. So you only need to attach a strap, and you can use it as a separate clutch, separate bag, right? So here is one D-ring, and here is another D-ring. So you're like buying two bags in a one bag, which is something that I love, always love. And let's take a deeper look at the Neverfull itself. It looks like this. So it combines the gold tone hardware and a blue tone hardware on the little elements here, on a D-rings and on this pins. And here, by the way, too, this blue tone hardware looks amazing, very stylish, probably because it's different from all the other Louis Vuitton bags, but that's the point of a limited edition. It should be different, right? The Neverfull is made from the same type of canvas as any other Neverfull, so I don't think this canvas is really different, but what is different is the inside. And let's take a look at the inside. So it does have a pocket here, a zipped pocket, as any other Neverfull. But all the inside is leather. And this leather is so soft. It's so nice to touch it. I mean, it's very, very special. Also, they do have a photo, a painting, and a biography of Van Gogh. It looks a little different from a typical Neverfull, right? Not only because of the color, but also because of the gold tone elements. By the way, these gold tone elements are not hardware. I don't know what it is. I love this crazy elements around the bottom of the Neverfull handle, because these give her a very special look. I'm in love with this bag overall. There are multiple ways you can wear it, and mostly it is a summer bag. Right? Bottom line, I would recommend getting this bag in case you have a collection of Neverfulls and you're looking forward to buying another Neverfull for your collection, or you are just a fan of limited edition and amazing colors like I am. In this case, you will be totally happy having this Neverfull in your collection. In fact, all the details, they are very, very high quality, and whenever you're touching the handles or the leather trim here. However, this Neverfull is almost new, so I'm not aware of the wear and tear that it might have. I haven't heard about any issues with the Masters collection. If you have heard, just let me know in comments. I'm really worried that at some point the handles will fade, the color of the leather trim, the leather trim will have some rubs here, and the bag will not look as beautiful as it is now. I also don't know if this blue color will come off eventually, because I'm afraid that that's what will happen. But overall, if you're buying a bag for your collection, don't plan on wearing it every day, then that's a good choice. Well, I hope you liked the video. If you have an item from the Master's collection, share your experience with me. Do you like it or not? Whether you ended up selling it or you have it in your collection, I'd like to know everything, because this collection was highly controversial, and I felt like a lot of Louis Vuitton fans, a lot of Louis Vuitton collectors were looking at this collection as something that they will never go for. I appreciated only the Van Gogh and only the Monet editions, but that's me. So I'd love to hear from you. If you like the videos, click like, and don't forget to check out this Neverfull on our website, which is below in the comments. Subscribe to the channel and see you next time. Bye bye.